Hello my friends, Miatar speaking here and welcome to Resurrection episode number 77. Quite a weak player count for Saturday afternoon, but it's okay. I mean, I'm okay with the player count being low because at higher player count this old messy script just becomes laggy as hell. And I prefer playing with low amount of players rather than high but on a laggy server. But seriously, the player bias should be raised, and that's why I suggest Texo and other developers, if there are any, get their ass working on V8 and stop fooling players. I mean, I'm used to the Code 5 stuff, I know how it is around here, and I never believed that 5th August V8 release date that Texo put in his signature. But there are many players that I'm not so familiar, or they are just more believing towards admins, and they feel fucked over and fooled by V8 still not being here when it's October. Let me remind you, the release date was 5 August. I never believed it in the first place. I mean, I know how shit is around here. I heard rumors, well, just rumors, but kinda believable that V8 isn't even half done. I don't know what's the point of saying it's almost done and shit, if it's even not. But players are being screwed by the manager. Oi, too early. Far too early. I'm stoned today, so that's understandable for me. Capture. Let's get as much score as possible when the player base is low. Chasing kills is not even worth it, let me tell you. But seriously, if V8 is a slashing, I won't explain what I'm expecting. I said everything in the my V8 expectations and worries video, so I won't repeat that, but I suggest they seriously get their ass working, honestly, and release that V8 to give the server a brief of life. I don't think it's gonna die anytime soon, but measurements should be made to ensure that. And that is, in my opinion, V8 release. If this script is that hard to update. I mean, they shouldn't even focus on this very current script if it's really so old and messy and hard to update and everything you add causes bugs. As the admin said, so if that's that bad, then just work on V8, let this be. And then make V8 the best and not just focus on polishing a tart. This script is. I think you understand what I mean. Get working on the new version, and that will be good. Let's see if the countdown is for me for V8 release. Maybe, who knows, I hope so. Personally, not so excited for it, but it will do good for the server, so they should get working on it. Oh, it's gonna chase me. Too bad I'm gonna escape. Wrong game. Nitrous. Nice, one rocket crashed. Whoa. Shit. Always a fail. Wow, you have a problem with that? Fuck off, you crybaby. Let's see what the Hydra is doing now. Probably gonna escape somewhere. Fake Delta, fake host guy. Wearing fake tags. I don't know, does this make him feel cool or what? Stupid. As I said, there is a trend among those Benny Melo retards to wear fake tags. Well, retards overall, not just from that Moroccan city, which is infamous here, because there are many morons playing from an internet cafe mostly located in there. Not caring about where they're from, but those people who like this retarded trend, I don't know what they are trying to achieve. I don't care either, I just fight them like everybody else. The problem is the suspected cheaters, so I'm always careful when I fight them. And you should be too. San Fierro time now. Oh man, I love those stupid ass haters. Anyway, let's get going with our capturing mission. I wanna reach 348k in this episode. That is my goal. I don't have much disk space, so it's going to be quite a race. Let's try our best. That's the challenge. Get 348k kills or score before my disk space for recording ends. That's the challenge for today. Donor rank 4 would help a lot, but as I said probably many times, I'm not spending that much money on this game. I don't have money to waste, so screw that. Go, go! Oh fuck it, let's take the Rustler instead. Much faster. Get up. Push it, push it. Open area. I'm prone to getting sniped, so I better move a bit. At least a bit. Better than nothing. Not a big chance of meeting a sniper though. There's somebody capturing in here. Australian guy. Let's check his stats. Class. Hope he's not a fucking tank. Well, pilot, so. And this ratio. Probably not much danger at all. Get in. Push it harder. Score is waiting. Next 20 score is waiting for me right now. Forest hideout under attack. I'm getting back there soon. Oh, clone attack. Boom. And wait for the stupid reactions in chat. Known? Only lol? Weird. But alright, whatever. Keep capturing. No biggie. One down. Let's get the other zones. This area is mine. Meanwhile, somebody is attacking forest. Armor and Easterboard soon, probably. Left, right, nice cornering there. Oh, BF actually under attack as well. Lots of score coming, I reckon. People making money as well. Squad is good. Quite decent, at least. Yeah, Easterboard farm under attack, as I expected. And go! Race with the score. I'm losing some score by the guys capturing my zones, but I'm going to get 5 for capturing them back when I lose only 1 when they capture it from me. So that's a nice deal. Not gonna cry about it at all. Race against the score. San Fierro Airport, they are coming towards me. Some fighting is coming soon, I reckon. Gonna be fun for you viewers. And go! About 15 gigabytes of recording space left, plus a little bit reserve on other particles of the disk. 58 score to go. Will be 53 soon. After I capture this one. Go, 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 get shit done. I think the fake Delta and the TBS detonator guy is going to meet soon with each other. Depends on which way they are facing and heading to. Oh, it's captured and go back. Let's get back. Nah, it's just why the hell not. I can afford it. Everything's still ours here. Time to head back to where we came from. And clean shit up. Back there. Oh, somebody's capturing those zones for us. But I'm still gonna get some score out of that. Wow, yeah! Nice, I like driving this police car. Quite fun. Not the best drifter, but okay. Still kinda decent and enjoyable. Whoa, yeah. There you are. I won't use the car as a cover strictly. It's not reliable as a cover at all. No begging for peace. What a crappy aim of mine. Oh my fucking god, look at this. What a failure of mine. Bro. I better play it safe and run. He could snipe me now as well. Let me win this shit my way. Go back. Slowly refill. Play it safe, don't rush. Don't try to make epic saves for a video like kill a guy with more HP when you have very low. He has low as well, but I'll just play it safe, I better lose one kill opportunity than get one death. I'm trying to get the best ratio I can, as I reminded you. So that's the way to go. I hate that no, no peace approach to somebody coming after me. Oh no, oh no, oh my fucking god. Now I need to run somehow and somewhere. Smart ass you are. Fucking little bitch. Shit, man. This is fucking hopeless. I think the monster truck is my best bet right now. Only if it wasn't so far. Get in! Oh, GG. Let's run away to Otto's auto right now. Damn it. Fucking hell. Fuck this monster truck! It's such an asshole to drive. Come on, try to escape. They are teaming against me too. And he's on my car. I try to get to auto somehow. Shit, man. Oh, nice, he's off me. Nice. Now let's fool them somehow. This is difficult. I thought I'm gonna fail escaping them. But oh well, I managed. Now time to get back there. Refill. And get to capturing the corner zones. Where they didn't come yet. Oh, SFPD under attack. Well, Armor Factory is ours again, I see. It's refilling. See what we can do here. Hope the jet dropper doesn't come back that fast. Oh no, they're gonna team against me again. Fuck those guys. Bye bye. Bye bye. I am not fighting one versus two faggots teaming up with other teams. Which is just stupid. I wouldn't care if they teamed as a one team, but this way is just plain retarded. Oh no! No car! What a failure! I thought the car is going to be there. Well, it is now, but too late. Shit, this faggot is on my car now. Desperate escape attempt. This is the only way I could possibly think of throwing him off. See ya in hell. I better run, it's too dangerous. What? Nitro doesn't work in this thing? Now that sucks. Well, where could I possibly go? Refill here again. No other choice, pretty much. Right, heal. No time to wait. Faster. Nice. This is when the lag gets annoying. Very annoying. Anybody camping here? Oh, it's not this guy. Fail aiming. Well, I hit one shot, but it didn't count. Nice. Finally, I got somebody. Instead of running all the time. How much score does he have? Not enough for... getting the Terminator class, but he got the RPGs. Nice, bro. Pro skills, bro. Probably RPG bugging as well. Go! Ha! What kind of morons those guys are? Doesn't know how to launch with the rockets as well. Fuck this crouching bullshit. No, he spawned again. Let me just get the hell out of here. Oh no. Get out of here. Get the hell out of here. Go. Pretty easy escape this time. See ya, guy. Only a tiny bit of damage done to my car. 90 HP less. No big deal. Well, abandoned the target of getting that 348k score for the sake of fighting all those guys, but I'm gonna start capturing again now. He's an engineer, I hope he doesn't come with a tank. That would suck ass. Makes for an interesting episode though, just fighting all those dudes. I hope I don't die like a retard. Oh shit, Arnold didn't count. Fucking hell. This is also where the lag gets annoying. But oh well, if I wanna keep uploading my videos, then I have not much choice on that field. I need to keep uploading when playing. That's for you guys. I hope you appreciate it. Not like retards just spamming all for slugger idiot. He went somewhere away, so I'll just drop the idea of refilling my health. In the briefcase, or armor I mean. We have armor factory, so it's going to do the job as well. Slowly, calmly, without spending any money. That's good. Oh, some idiot trash talker in the chat, as always in Resurrection. Got everything here, just those two zones to capture for me. bit of score will come. Those guys interrupted my score racing. I spent a bit of time fighting them off. But it was fun. Really fun. For you to watch probably will be as well. If you like those hard fights, fighting off those bastards that are trying to ruin your captioning, especially when they are teaming in different teams, then drop the like button here. Oh, some newbie captured San Fierro Airport. We're getting there soon. Ah shit, Vadafa. Wanted to use it in this episode as well, but not many kills to get, so no big loss this time. Go, go, keep it going. Keep it going. My HDD space almost finished. Let's see how much score I can get in the meanwhile. San Fierro Airport is our way now. Faster, yeah. Nice, another 1000 pinger in the server. Extreme Laggers Club. Very unstable ping. Left corner hard and jump. Man, what a fun game. So many years but practically doing the same shit without hardly any updates and still fun. Wondering how V8 will be. I hope they will make it just right. If they ever make it, I hope so. Who knows? Small amount of hope is still left. Always something. Hope dies last. Some new faces into my squad. To make me some money. Make me money, bitches. Make me the money. Bring it to me. Everything on the side warfare is ours now. Time to get to the mainland. And get at last 15 score. Maybe we'll still finish it in this episode. My target. Go, go, go! Get your old guts going. Keep going, keep going. This is our next target. I can jump. What the fuck? Keep going, keep going. We have very little time. Aka very low recording space left. So keep going. Come on. Zones are close to each other now, so no big deal, I hope. Go! Two zones more. Right here. Capture, capture, capture. Just 10 score left. Didn't gain this as fast as I could in this video, but still quite a nice gameplay. No deaths, that's the most important thing. No deaths. Five score more. Abandoned terminal is our last target. go, go. Abandon terminal time. The zone that is getting us to our target score. For today. For this episode, where I might play later a bit more. And we got our target server for today. As my recording space is out for now. Bye guys, and see ya in episode 78. If you enjoyed this video, like, share, subscribe, and hope that the scripters churn out the V8 in time. If they don't do it by the time this video will be uploaded, because it's October 2017, 8th of October 2016, obviously, sorry. And this video will be probably uploaded in 2017, so hope for the best. See ya guys, have fun.